No, I do not feel like tobacco companies should be blamed for smokers smoking or for cancer or deaths or anything like that. You know, smokers, they choose to smoke by themselves. My story, I was a good girl before I came to college. Of course, I had friends that smoke, but they did not pressure me at all. It was my choice to smoke. I went out and bought my first pack. They didn't really pressure me into buying them, so it was my choice, so I did it. Here I am, smoking.